Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Marlene. Welcome to my channel, bitch. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell right next to it so you get notified every time I upload a brand new video. And do not forget to hit that like button as well. As you guys read by the title, guys, today I'm going to be going to a concert. I'm going to be seeing Drake and Kanye, and honestly, I'm super, super excited. The last concert that I went to was Grupo Firme. I actually went to Grupo Firme twice. Which was super fun, but this one's a whole nother vibe, you know what I mean? I've seen Drake alone like three times, but he's such a good performer, so I'm super excited. We're about to go take some shots, so I wanted to bring you guys along with me. You know, I always bring you guys along, bitch. So I actually haven't ate. I'm about to drink on the budget. No, but I just forgot to eat, bitch. I be doing that. It be like that sometimes. I'm just waiting to get picked up and I'll see you guys over there. You guys, I haven't ate. Well, you guys know that I told you guys that I haven't ate. And look what they brought me. Points to him or no points to him?
A review of the turkey sandwich from Jersey Mike's. Let's try it one more time. Because I didn't get to really rate it on the first half. They might have to run a check after this read. 10 out of 10, guys. Bomb.
Okay, guys, so we're about to take shots. Yeah. And I already dropped one, so that means two shots for me. Muy sufrida, yo. Oh, no.
You're
not doing it.
And this one's for
you. Oh, no. Take it. Okay.
I'll just take it from.
Okay, sure.
Cheers.
Yo, what's on me? Where's yours at? Marlene dropped it. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, where's yours at after taking his?
Not like the shot.
Yeah, the whole shot fell.
And it wasn't him.
That's like a fucking $100 shot right there. Oh.
Hey.
Cheers, guys. What do you want to tell my followers? Want to tell them credit fine?
Yeah, credit fine.
Quick little story time. I thought when I saw his sweatshirt that it said verified. And I was like, oh, you're verified too?
I'm verified, I'm credit fine.
Oh, period.
I'm aware that your favorite Drake album may be Take Care.
Yes.
Oh,
is it? Is?
Yeah.
No,
I'm gonna play your favorite song from it. What is it?
Wait.
Damn, headlines.
Whose favorite album is Take Care? Dizzle's or Jersey's?
Well, Dizzle's. Headlines is not Take Care.
Yes, it is.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's not a
favorite. Right?
Yo, this champagne is actually really good.
Take a shot.
Oh, yeah,
it
is. Yo, this champagne is actually
good.
I'm gonna stop for that, huh?
Yeah, because how disrespectful. He was so sure of himself, like, Headline does not take care of me. We're like, excuse me? Period.
Sola.
That's
right.
Cheers.
We'll pause it. Copyright issues. Per.
Oh!
You're a bad bitch.
Damn, you're
YouTube
bitch. Thirsty Thursday.
That was fun. Yeah. I want to do that.
This is for you, Champagne Poppy. Woo!
Yo, Champagne Paps.
Okay, I love
we'll
you.
Give you a pass. We'll give you a
You don't even have to give him a pass. It's a guarantee.
No,
but I just had to.
Finish that shit, bitch.
Finish
that fucking shit.
Let's go.
Oh, man. Hey, to the down keepers, the sun slappers, the self sorters, the hominy hushers. Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Like
the next day.
Juan made some pico de gallo and we're about to judge it. You think you did good?
I did good.
Okay.
I always try it. Wait, how do you want to try it? With a tostada?
With a little tostada. Your...
SMH.
Why SMH?
Because it could have been done better.
You think so?
Fire. Drum roll.
Uh-oh.
My turn.
No, say something.
Okay, I'm gonna be super honest.
Don't give me that.
Uh-oh.
It's good.
Uh-oh.
But in my preference, I like it a little bit. No, it's not even salty. I like it a little bit with more limon.
Mm.
Yeah.
But you just like
but it. But it's good, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, dude, I made him feel bad. No, but it's like super good. He's like, no, let me do it better. And he's going in.
For real, straight going in this shit.
Se voló.
Her.
Gotta let him know. Just kidding, me acting like I'm an expert at pico de gallo. So he went ahead and added the wok.
And likes and subscribes and comments.
Sometimes it's good.
Ya te puedes casar.
Pa
cuando la boda. He said, ain't nobody gonna tell me that my pico de gallo ain't it. Damn, he brought us a tostada.
Oh, damn.
Ahora, ladies, so it's officially the next day. Y ya estoy bañadita. I'm sorry, the clip earlier was me not bañadita, but... Ahora sí, ya me bañé, ya estoy lista, and we're about to head to the mall. Not Christmas shopping, though, which I probably should do some Christmas shopping, but that's for another day. Me esperándome till, like, the end of the month to do my Christmas shopping. Right now, we're just gonna stop by, get some goodies, and then come back, and we'll see what we do today. We came to do a little Starbucks coffee run because andamos medio dormidos. So, para estar alterados. So, I ended up getting the iced sugar cookie one today. They didn't have oat milk, so we got it with almond milk. A ver qué tal. Oh, and you guys were telling me in my last video, the one that I did with the Starbucks drink, that I'm not supposed to drink this with a straw because it has cold foam. So, let's give it a try one more time.
Cheers.
I see what you guys mean. And they put the holiday sprinkles and I didn't even ask them to. Cuties. Okay guys, so we came to South Coast Plaza. And how cute is the entrance? Right? Nothing. Alright guys, so we just got to the store. The mall. And it's very Christmassy vibes. I've never been here. Fun fact, so this is my first time. We're gonna see what we get into right now. Okay guys, so Apple Store is on 1B.
We're here.
We're right there.
Ungasu. A la madre.
So we're halfway there. Damn, nos mandaron hasta Juan las pitas. Like, now I gotta walk all the way over there. We should have just drove over there, might as well. So, yeah, I'll keep you guys updated.
If only they had electrical scooters, huh?
I know. Oh, no. No scooters, please.
Oh, no.
You're so pretty.
Oh my god, I got nervous. Dude, I always get nervous when I meet you guys. And I'm like, I get like super hot.
What did you think about that one, Marlene?
Super cute. Super cute vibes.
Just like you.
There's another tree over here. How cute is this one? Oh, this one has Santas in it. Look at the top. How cute. Oh my god. I want this Christmas tree.
Get on that tree.
This one? this one. I was like, what? I was like, that train? It's so small.
Ni cabe una nalga.
I know. Ay, ni la BBL me cabe. Okay, guys, we made it to the Apple Store after I don't know how many hours of walking.
We bought an adapter because Vlogmas has to go up today, so yeah. Secured, so you guys will be seeing this video today. I'm like,
okay, guys, so Apple Store was a success. We're done with that, so now we're gonna go see what other store we go to. We're not sure right now. We're just walking around, you know, enjoying the little vibe that's here in this mall because it's super pretty. Wait, did I show you guys this already? I think I did. If not, let me show you guys again. Look at this vibe, guys. It's cute enough, but it's so freaking cold. Yo con mis chanclas, dude. Or something. Right now I'm super preocupada guys because it is currently 7:40. Me having myself as my screensaver. It is currently 7:40 and I have not edited. So girl, and this has to go up today. I have to get back and edit and I'm all like because I mean I'm getting better at editing, but guys, it takes forever. I'm like, no. So hopefully this video is up before 11. Wish me luck. We came to shop a little to Nordstrom. I mean, just to look around, you know. Uno nunca sabe, so.
Like, we don't have to edit.
I know, como si no. Como si no tengo que editar ahorita. Oh, I like how you said we don't have to edit. Ay, pues díganle. Díganle a él. Díganle a él que le edite. Tell him, go. Please, go tell him. You guys are like, who are we in the town? I'm like, in the comments, please.
From a pobrecita to a bad bitch.
Where are we heading to now, Marlene?
Now we're gonna be going to go get some food because I haven't eaten.
Okay.
Dude, I said the same thing yesterday night when I was gonna go out to the concert. Oh, but they fed me, right? but yeah.
Wait, who's they?
We haven't.
How was the mall today?
It was pretty good, successful day at the mall.
Okay.
Now we're just waiting for the ride.
Okay.
Waiting on an Uber.
Okay.
We just ordered it, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, here
he is.
Uber? Yeah, that's Uber. Okay, guys, so we made it back home. We got some Chick-fil-A on the way home. And then I'm editing. Well, I'm currently still editing right now. And I'm like... I didn't do an outro, so I'm like super estresada. But dude, we're gonna make it before midnight. Ya me pasé de las 11 y discúlpenme, amigas. Pero mejor tarde que nunca, period. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was a little bit all over the place, but if you guys did not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.